Oh boy, oh boy. So, I am back. Like I've said before, these streams are just gonna happen basically whenever I can, right? And for the next several weeks, they will probably start. Actually, no. The next 2 weeks, if I stream, they will be on Tuesdays. So yeah, just for the next 2 weeks. So if you're a VOD watcher, I apologize. This won't make sense. Because those are the only days that I'll actually be home and off work. For the time being, is on Tuesdays. And after that, I have no idea what the fuck's gonna happen. So yeah. In about an hour, I will have to do a quick BRB because I'm making food. So if you hear an explosion and the stream dies, I'm either dead or the computer just broke because I'm cooking. Because I am very bad at cooking. Okay, enough intro. Single player, new game. Stoat. Okay, so, Stoat looks like in the lore, it's a combination of the traditional clans and Lion. I have never won a game with Lion, I only played it a little bit, and what you had to play in story mode. So, if I'm doing very badly at Stoat, I will probably have to go back and learn Lion real quick, because I have not. It looks difficult. So this one's not as difficult. This one can do, like, everything. Okay. Building a fort in a zone turns it into a duchy. Okay, what is... Does not tell me anything. Specialized workers inside a duchy zone to recruit a lord. Fewer resources, happiness, and do not count in the population, but they require income. So you need money. So in exchange for money, your people are easier to manage. That makes sense. I understand. Buildings inside Duchy Zone. Okay. Oh, so that's the trade-off. You get money and less production, but they do not cost as much. So the areas you want high production, do not build a duchy. I'm assuming. And then the places where it doesn't matter, I don't know. Fort has two different upgrades. Instead of feasts, a clan can collect levies from upgraded forts to get bonuses. Maybe it'll make sense once I get in there. This clan seems a little complicated. Nyeh. That's what it sounds like the sound he's making. Nyeh. I'm mad, but I'm small. Ugh. so house, tavern. It can become one of the three. Lumber. Quarry. I wish you could, like, hold it over and see the information on the things. And then, like, go on them. Oh, not all of you. Oh, I don't like that. Oh, I don't like that at all. Yeah. So you have less buildings, but they become specialized instead of just having everything available. So it's simplified, but you also have to choose. Oh, you can livability. Okay. Oh yeah, these. This is food, so we should get that. Okay. Oh, I'm at 6 people already? Okay. So I can put this anywhere. Okay. Probably put a house here. I'm very unsure. That would make sense, right? So it requires those zones to upgrade it, but you can put the food anywhere. Okay. Okay. All conditions are available. What? An X4 evolution into a... I don't know. No car, no building slot. Okay. And then, levies also benefit your allies. God, this looks complicated. I don't know. I'm very confused. No wonder they're making weird sound. He's hitting them with a pot, a pan, a something. Oh, you have much more complicated. Different? No. I don't know, those just seemed like a good one to have. I should have actually read this. Probably shouldn't have just automatically did that. EC. So I have 4 people in here, and that's okay. Oh, I have someone on Faith. I have someone on there. What do you mean? Yeah, this is, complicated, and I don't fully understand. I need this to get the stone. You to recruit a lord, and it can turn into other things. And the lord. Very confused. Oh. Well, I kind of already screwed that up. That's fine. So you want a smith and this in the same zone? So you get regular? Bro, listen, I am trying to figure this shit out. What? I'm reading the words, but it's not sticking in my brain. Warlord. You can send it to enemy territories. So it's like, do you want production or military? What am I doing? I'm winning? Okay, I will accept that. So you can just pour everyone into food. Huh. So you don't really need a whole lot of territory. Interesting. Yeah, I don't know how I'm winning. Happiness is fine. I haven't paid attention to that at all. You're just hacking away there, doing fine. Ah, I think this is just so hard because it's so different from all the other ones. I have to learn like a whole new system. And this is a modification of Lion, which I did not learn. Half fort and a sentry camp. Okay. So improves. Okay. So when you levy, you get fame. And you'll get whatever these bonuses are. I don't know. But yeah, still somehow I'm winning. Where? Pathfinder dead. So instead of doing food, they do faith. Oh. like pirate. Well, subjects just, you know, regular ass people. Lumberjack makes sense. Miner still. Why the fuck? So do I hit Levy? This is a cool ass sound, though. Oh, I really like this song. Okay. I don't really need more. I know my population has been at max for a while, but I'm still figuring it out, and I don't really need it. That'll be quick. Well, there's no point because I don't have an ally. Can it, is this for any lord? Okay, so they're just gonna be here. Both like a domain lord and a warlord. Oh! Okay, maybe I should get another house now. It doesn't seem like I really need it because I'm at, like, max for a lot of shit. Like, this is really my main area. And it doesn't hurt my food production because they cultivate faith when not busy. I want that one. And the house just needs to go somewhere. Don't really need four. Houses. Upgrade houses is what it is. Okay. Yeah, I know. That's okay, I'll still trade with them. Oh. This has gotta be almost done. It's fine, I'm still figuring it out. I think I should get grinding wheel next. Still doing okay. Oh, this can only have two buildings. Well, if you don't like it, make some beer. adjacent, so all of these. Borrow and hostelry. Really need my warlord, but it's nice to have him, I guess. Need some friends. What map size is this? Medium, and there's four? Oh, I'm surprised I'm not closer to people. I actually don't need that many. Fuck it. Holy shit. That's just a regular ass upgrade, okay. Wow. So there, it seems like there's a lot more strategy that goes into this clan. I'm not sure if I like it though. So this can act like either the Altar of Kings or a smith. Okay. Bodyguard still just chilling there. I wish he would show up on here. Oh, he does. It's a different picture. Oh God. I I wish instead of the picture you could scroll over and it gives you the description like it does when you're picking which one to evolve. Or it says the name, like, beside it somewhere. That's... Huh. Lance of Longinus. So he only gives the bonus while actually smithing? I kinda like this. Oh, fuck. I think I messed up. Kinda messed up. Why is he? I can't change the direction he's going until he's already stopped at that spot. Okay. don't need crowns. What else could I add here? I could turn one into the forge and another one into the abbey. So you get the normal ones plus the altar of the Oh, that's right. I didn't even know that this could be upgraded. Increases your maximum capacity of every house. Increases your maximum warband by 2. I don't know. I guess. Let's see. Thank you. heavenly lord. Oh, it's a thing that you can... Oh, it's something that you have to choose? It's supposed improves the production by 15%, but it doesn't like make this go up. I don't know. If I want to do that. This is very odd. Does he just chill here? No. They're really expanding and I'm just chilling. I have, like, no military experience. Benefits from all weapons forged. But that doesn't matter because I can only build one. So this is not good for this clan because you can't build three like in the other ones. You can only just pick one. So probably legions would be better. Does this increase livability? This is a little confusing. What if can't be placed with a citadel? Okay, so you want to put these with your other military buildings. No. Okay. I have to BRB. My food needs to come out of the oven. I don't know how I feel about this. I gotta undo this first. Dwarves. Food. Huh, he's doing it now. That's odd. Now I want this here because it's a defense tower, basically. What do you mean? Can I not assign him? She was just saying I can't levy. No. Oh, I see. I think I can just start fucking them up now. So I'm assuming you'd want to be in levy mode all the time. I could put sentry camp here. Just, I don't know, fucking houses. Wait, no. I don't need that. I have 18. So I have this, a champion camp. Oh, so you can do multiple. Fuck. Hmm. a chest. Okay. Oh, I can do a waiting list. So then I have that. That's okay. Oh, I almost fucked up. No, I want... Okay, I didn't realize that was the domain lord. I was a little scared. Person here. That's fine. I think we'll just go around killing and get it to 3,000. Oh, the domain lords can't, but the warlords can. I can just do levies all the time. Okay. Build an all adjacent. Listen here, bitch. She's being a little shit. I didn't build one of these. Champion. Distract them. Fuck. And then he recharges. Okay. Stop causing problems. Oh, this one. I'm Yeah, this is a lot. I've been playing this game for a while. 72 minutes. And no one has really, like, destroyed me. Destroyed it for them. Oh. So only one per. You would want to time the levy with your attacks. Didn't I just get him? Faith is slow as fuck. I don't need that much wood. I changed my mind. At 80%, but I want more. I want this to be done. I don't know. I'm not really liking this this clan. Probably just because it's so different from all the others. Wait, what? I didn't even notice. Phone. My other food is done. I have roast and potatoes. Those don't have to be taken out immediately. But why, though? Who's the only one that didn't get hurt? God! I spent too long trying to figure all this shit out. Wow, and he just dies instantly. Fuck this. I don't know. I'm pretty sure I let this drag out way too long, but my god, this is difficult. Just need to wait. I'm not gonna do this until I actually get something from here. So since I'm about to win, Stoat Clan, I actually don't like it. We'll do happy people to win. Well, I played it. Not really a fan. It seems really complicated. And I see, I haven't even won one game with Lion either. Yeah, it's not my style, I guess. I'm probably just so used to the regular clans that I just want to be, like, traditional Northgard, I guess, because, I don't know, it kind of didn't feel like I was playing Northgard doing that. Maybe it's just because, like I said, I'm used to the other ways. Because all the other clans, you have the same basic idea, but they'll change something to make it unique. But they all, for the most part, follow the same formula. This is just completely different, and I don't like it. With Lion, I barely played it, and I'm assuming it's the same thing, and that's why I haven't played it since. Because it is like that, where it's just not fun. It's different, it's confusing. But I will eventually do a conquest. I don't think I streamed Raven Conquest, actually, but that's okay. I don't need to. Unless someone actually wants to see it. But I know I'll eventually have to do those. But after Conquest, maybe I would do a little bit of ranked multiplayer. But I doubt it. I know once I have done everything in Northgard that I want to do, I have plenty of other games on Steam that I haven't finished that we will go to. And then I'll play those and we'll go through and all that, but... I probably won't be playing more of the Stoat until I have to do the Conquest. Well, what am I saying? I only do Conquest on here. But I think that's all because my food is done. And there's a few other things I want to do today. So I'm sorry for the short stream of me not having fun. But it's okay. End screen. Maybe the reason that they're doing these other clans that they're kind of running out of ideas, but they also want to make it make sense for the story. Oh, and the achievement, win with the clan of the Stoat. 0.3 players have completed. Wow. Yes, for other stuff here on Steam that I haven't finished. Now, some of these are, like, continuous ones. And some I know I'm not gonna do on stream, especially if I just have, like, a little bit left. The ones I would do on stream are ones that I've barely played, that I can just go through the whole thing with everyone. But Closure, Deep Rock, Divinity 2, Doki Doki, Doom and Doom Eternal, which those won't be streamed. Gas Station Simulator will not stream, it's almost finished. Grim Dawn, Heroes of Hammerwatch will not stream. I Am Bread, from like 10 years ago. Islanders, that's continuous. Killing Floor, never played it, don't know anything about it. It was a gift someone sent me. I haven't even installed it ever. So I don't know anything about it. Northgard, Ori and the Blind Forest, Overcooked 2, Path of Exile. God, Path is a lot. Shovel Knight, last played 2015. Like, this one, I think I've almost finished. Slime Rancher, I think it's almost finished. Surgeon Simulator. Valheim, which I really love this game, and I want to play more of it. But, oh my god, it pissed me off. So, I think I only want to play this with other people. And then Vermintide 2. I'm not good at it, but it's fun every once in a while if you just want to slash, but... Okay, that is all for today. I'll stop yakking and get things going.